Remember that no armor challenge I did a few days back? Well, I decided to do that again. Except I decided to give me and Dan leather boots because before, the gravel hurt our little feet. So, I hope you enjoy this.
Also, if you want to check out Daniel's channel, it is SgtRageMD. The spawn looks cool, I guess, but it's the worst spawn. How are we going to get leather boots like this?
I'm getting a stone.
We need to find cows so we can have our armor.
Air.
Yeah, buddy. Okay, we need to find, like, land now.
We're gonna need a bed. Found sheep and pigs!
Yes, we have food, Daniel! So, get on a boat.
Yes, sir.
We don't need a jungle.
Ice biome is ginormous.
There's a shipwreck here, and I think it's the back of it, and then we're gonna get a lake.
Go out, go out, go out.
Okay.
I got 5 iron.
What can we use that for, a bucket?
Wait, there's a drowned with a trident somewhere. I found a buried treasure map.
Oh,
that drowned has a trident. Oh! That hurt! That hurt!
Yeah, tridents hurt when you...
I'm running. Oh my. Where are you at? I just heard you break. Place your boat and go along.
I'm gonna die. Dude, there's a chest right there and I wanna get it.
I looted it. I looted the chest.
The polar bear's killing me! He has a baby, so it's killing me. I'm at 2 hearts.
Just get in your boat and head on over here.
We're out of here. That was scary. There's 2 Endermen here, Daniel.
Me. I hit an Enderman. Killed it.
Yes, no. I got a pearl.
Come down here. I have, actually, never mind. I'll just come up. I forgot I could do that. Stop. No! No! Why is this so hard? What?
Ah!
Wait, what?
There's a trident shooting at me. Ow! I'm at 1 heart!
Go down, go down. Come here, come here.
Charlie,
come down here. Charlie, come down here.
I saw him over there.
Or not. Where we were at. Spawn, do you remember which direction you went?
Not really. Where are you?
Hold up.
I see you.
I'm in an ice area. And you're dead.
Okay, it's fine, it's fine. You know, it's all good.
I see this one island.
Hi. Hi.
Is that Nid?
Hi.
Huh? Hi. Oh, okay. Hello. To this island.
What's this island have? Oh, dude!
Something.
Look at all this iron! Daniel, we're stacked! I get got 14 iron.
That's fine. We need shields, like, desperately. I'm in a pool of water, about to die.
I'm about to die.
Don't die. That would not be good. Ow! How did they hit that? Why are zombies so good at the game? I mean, it makes food go really fast, so it makes sense. Don't hit that.
Oh, wait! Llamas give you leather. I'm getting my boots.
They do! Hold on, I'm getting back in.
Creeper!
Don't die.
And blew up. Oh, hi.
Oh my goodness! Charlie!
I did not even see that. I was fighting a spider and I just turned around and they explode. Dude, you have to come all the way back?
Where are your words? Please tell me.
Okay, my words are 170 and -240.
Okay, I see you. Ready? I see you.
Oh, I see you too.
Hey!
From Daniel!
Just throw me all my stuff.
How do I have to read the workshop here? Wood, this, bucket, iron, shovel, axe, board, iron board,
Okay, that's good. I will take that.
Torch.
No,
the torch,
we're good.
Daniel, get the torch right now. That is your torch.
Wait a second. I used three of your iron for a bucket. Here's a bucket back. Boom. Here's a bed.
Oh, yeah, I have boots now. I got boots!
I need a singular leather.
I use them all on stupid boots.
Oh my goodness! What?
Then Danno over here thought he could build a better portal than me, so he had a competition.
Yes, sir. Yeah, wait a second. Oh, I messed that up. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I'll figure it out.
Daniel, I made a portal.
Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, well. Yeah. But I need armor. I'm not gonna live in the Nether without my leather boots. Get me some leather boots. And I have leather. Almost. I gotta kill these horses first.
No, I'm extra cool. You know what?
I'm sorry, horse, but you're the chosen one. And do you have a singular iron I can use to make a flint and steel?
How'd you light that portal? Oh, did
Here.
Wood burn?
For what?
Did you do that?
Oh, no. But I know what happened. You burnt it with food. Charlie, how much food do you have?
There wasn't any. Yeah, I have my armor, my boots on. I'm ready to go.
So do I.
Ooh.
Is there a good nether?
Kind of a bad nether, but it's
Are we gonna die?
Oh, wait.
Yes, it is.
Daniel, the lava is falling down.
Oh,
I didn't bring any blocks.
That could be a problem. You dig the bottom, I'll dig the top.
Ah!
Don't burn. Eat. Eat! Run around like this. Okay, this is... Oh, yeah, sorry. I'm not trusting though. This is huge! Oh,
bro. Oh, gosh. I clutched it.
Okay, so we're gonna have a random pause. You think probably, like, yo, this one, like, the biggest one?
That would be nope.
Really scary.
Anyway.
I say we go down this.
You think we could survive here? I don't have any blocks.
Here. No.
Screw it. Did I just shove you off?
Maybe.
Wait, did I actually just, like, shove you off?
I have no idea.
Rest in peace.
I go across this place and see if there's a fortress. No.
I'm at 2.5 hearts. Wait, if I land on that lava and, like, immediately, like, get out, will I be able to survive?
Maybe.
That's really risky. I don't know.
Hey, you're good. Go for it. I'm not gonna win.
You want me to die, Daniel. You want me to die.
Just do it! Just do it. I'll get into survival and do it myself.
How was I so low? I was down on like half a heart already.
That nether spawn was terrible, but I still hope you enjoyed. Maybe we can try this again sometime if people like it, but I don't know. I kind of want to branch out and do a few other things. But maybe we'll get back to this sometime, so hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. See ya!